Yo, what's good? It's the Dumbfounded, and welcome to another episode of the Hotbox. Today's guest is a good friend of mine, fellow crewmate from the swim team, VerBS. VerBS, how you doing, sir?
Chilling.
Good, man?
Chilling the Civic, you know what I'm saying?
In the Civic, which you're not used to because you bike around the city, right?
Yeah, man.
That's what's up, man. For all those cats out there who might not know who you are or what you do, man, let them know what kind of person you are, man.
Yo, man, my name is VerBS. I'm from L.A. Real name's Kyle. I've been rapping. I rap with bands. I rap with rappers. I bike around. I know all sorts of walks of life in this city. And, yeah, that's basically it, man. Project Bode, you know, I throw events. Bananas and Lamert. I know a gang of niggas, man.
I feel like a lot of people who live in L.A. don't really know the whole city, you know what I'm saying? Like, they might know a certain part of the city. And, like, you being around all these different areas in L.A., man, like, what's your perspective of the city? What would you say? What are the people, like, generally like, and just, you know, as a whole?
Man, I don't know. That's a tough question because L.A. is so big. It's such a melting pot. It's a bunch of a lot of shit. I mean, I love L.A. I wouldn't live any other place. Well, I would move to Portland, Oregon. Like, maybe when I'm older, like, I'd have babies there for sure.
Portland?
Yeah. I'm down with Portland for sure.
That's the hipster
capital,
bro.
But I fucking love L.A., though.
I mean, one of the first, you know, events or weeklies or monthlies that I remember you used to throw was the spliff.
Oh, yeah, Val, man.
And you've had, you know, all sorts of guests there who are doing their thing now. You know, you had a Pacific Division.
Yeah, man.
You and I.
Dom Kennedy.
Yeah, YG even performed here.
Yeah,
one time,
yeah,
right?
The tooted and booted dudes.
You were like.
Ty and Corey made the song, and then, you know, they sold it to YG or something. But I think he was there. I'm not sure. But, you know, Casey Veggies had his first show at the Spliff.
Right. Rest in peace to Spliff. That was so long ago.
That was like a pretty, you know, staple event, I think, in the Los Angeles hip-hop community, man. I mean, you've had quite like an interesting, you know, rap career in the last few years. You've done stuff with MERS.
Yeah, man. I toured with MERS before. I was his hype man. He took me in No Can on tour in 2010. I'm on the Forever album. You know, I've collabed with this band called I Alaska from Orange County, which is now just this dude named Roy English. He was in the band I Alaska, and they used to be going on like the PacSun tour and shit. I've done so much shit.
You are the definition of that indie grime, man, especially down to your packaging on your CD, man. Let's show the audience what you're fucking with here. This is
the Progress EP 2. These are the last editions of it. I've been doing this one for a minute now. Progress EP 3 is gonna be coming out, but I hand make my CDs, you know.
It's all your artwork too, right?
Yeah. I draw bears and cameras and shit, and you know, they all say different shit.
You know, little haikus.
Yeah, or whatever, you know. Some of them say ultra ignorant shit.
That's dope, man.
They also work as fans, as you see. You know, we in the hot box is hot as fuck.
This is like, you know, VerBS is known for a lot of things. This is one of them, and the red beanie is another, right? That's a trademark.
Yeah, man.
What does that symbolize?
Man, I just, you know, I saw the Life Aquatic a long time ago.
Changed your life.
And I was like, oh, this the whole visual aesthetic is ill.
Right,
like, what?
Right.
I'm Black Zisu, straight up.
That's what's up, man. Let's hear some shit. You got some new shit you can play us?
Yeah. I got some shit. I'm gonna slide that bitch in.
Oh, hold on.
Oh shit.
Here we go. Put that in. All right, here we go. What is this joint called?
Oh, this one's called Happiness.
Happiness.
Produced by Duke Westlake.
Live from the Hot Box, VerBS, Happiness.
It's going to be on the Progress EP 3 Manifest Awesome. Be on the lookout. I'm still getting the artwork done, but it will get done. I was supposed to put it out mad long ago, but, you know, it's going to happen, man. I'm still gathering tracks. Anyways, yeah, let me come do this with the bars for you niggas, man. Yo, yeah, I'd be like, put your hands in the sky at this part. You know, I'd jump around the stage. I'd be like, oh my God, break some doors. It's going down right now. Yeah, in a minute, the verse will start. You will hear it. Yo, check it out. VerBS, Culver City. Yo. Hey, I say one for my niggas in Girly Johns. Say two for my niggas who heard the songs. Play video games in the early morn. And wake up and go to work with curls. It's all nappy, lint in them. Yeah, pockets with no rent in them. I make songs for them niggas who barely live above the rim. Working for a room in a house that isn't theirs. Facing eviction and the lights flicker now. And you down, feel you, understand you trying to get your life figured out. See you on the road to riches, clothes and bitches. If that's what you you think of success, you donated. Happiness is only what you define. Trying to find yourself, it takes some time, homie. Stay diligent on your climb and keep on being you. Happiness is only what you define. Trying to find yourself, it takes some time, homie. Stay diligent on your climb and keep on being you. For my niggas who got girls as they best friends, when they man's acting up, you do caress them. All my ladies trying to pose for those backdrops. All my niggas folding clothes in those backstocks. Stop blaming other people for all your struggle. Get out there, go get it, homie, be on your hustle. This one's for you with your parents on your brain. All my niggas skipping fare up on the train. Hella bench warrants on them unpaid tickets. This is for my people who professionally kick it. Get out the house, get out the couch, hey fool. I ain't trying to convince you to go to trade school, but happiness is only what you define. Trying to find yourself, it takes some time, homie. Stay diligent on your climb and keep on being you. Happiness is only what you define. Trying to find yourself, it takes some time, homie. Stay diligent on your climb and keep on being you. Put your hands in the sky, sky, sky. Put your hands in the sky, sky, sky. Everybody say yeah. Say yeah. Yo, one more time for them high, high, high. Put your hands in the sky, sky, sky. Everybody say yeah.
That's what I would do in a live show, but that's the song. Yeah.
Woo! Fucking tight as hell.
Yo.
VerBS,
tell them, man, where can they find you besides Los Angeles riding around?
Man, verbs.bandcamp.com, thevagabondon.tumblr.com. Verbs is the homie Twitter. Verbs is the homie Facebook. Kyle Verbs Guy on Facebook as well. But the other one, you can like that. But yeah, SoundCloud, Verbs is the homie. Last FM, search Verbs. I'm one of the, like, the random three people who use the name Verbs on there. Fucking shit, man. Yeah, MySpace, Black Planet, jdate.com, /Verbs. I'm joking.
Match.com, all that.
Okay, yo, Cupid, Verbs is the homie.
Verbs is everybody's homie, man. Real shit.
Man.
Drop his name wherever you go, and people would know. Like, oh, that one cat with the red beanie.
Especially the strip club. They'll let you in for free on the trip.
Word up, man. Yo, thanks for sharing that song. That was actually mad dope.
Oh, yeah,
I've really done good. All that stuff you mentioned in there. You know Yo, thanks for tuning in to Hotbox, and tune in next week for a brand new episode. Peace.
Oh.
It's hot as fuck.